What I've done is I put about a tablespoon of grease in your palm, and you want to cup your palm just a little bit to give it a wall to go against. I'm going to take the open part of this bearing, and I'm just going to force it a little at a time as I go around the circumference and make sure I've got this in all of it. And what we're doing is we're using force to push the grease into and around the ball bearings. What we should have here is a nice lubricated bearing. And I can see the drags in here where the race and the inner bearing is moving and dragging the grease, so I know it's in there. Again, what we're going to be using is just a general purpose grease. This happens to have moly in it to pack the bearing. This one is open on both sides, and this will be a better example of how that grease is forced in there, but I don't know how close up you can get. But this bearing, after it's been cleaned in solvent and blown out, has a really good feel, and bearings are in good shape. No reason to replace this whatsoever. Again, I'm taking this bearing, I'm putting a little grease in the palm of my hand, and I am going to, just a little at a time, come in there and force this grease through the bearings. Now, this is the same way you do on an automobile wheel bearing that aren't sealed. You would take and just force new grease, force the old out, force the new grease in. You can see it actually coming through the back side of this, and I'll show you in just a minute. I would not rely on just putting grease on there and hoping it works it in. I actually want to see it work through. I don't know if you can see this, but there is grease in every void within this bearing. If we spin this, we can actually see the grease being pulled, just like we did on the other side. In fact, the grease is now fully around the circumference of it, where we've moved the inner and outer race differently. So this bearing is packed and ready for another 20 years of service. We wanted to repack these, put new grease in them, and service them as opposed to replace them. You know, anybody can go out and buy new ones and replace them if they want to spend the money. There was nothing wrong with these bearings, so we're just going to service them, put them back in use. Okay.